going. My main worry is that this doesn't look anywhere near as walked. But it was saying Amber doesn't like it either. I don't want to go here, because this looks really wet. Yeah, exactly. Put your feet down and drink. I told you. It's really, really wet. I'm trying to avoid a really wet area somewhere. I don't see any yet, but we're tired. Aamu, it's way too wet out there. I'm sorry. Yeah, I know. Here, Aamu. Here's water. Aamu, here's water. Yeah, exactly. You didn't even notice. Are you happy? I can say this. Not many has been trekking this path. I'm not sure this is better, because it's bone dry and hard. Oh, nice. Some wildlife. What have you sniffer found? Rocks underneath. That doesn't look good. What did you see now? Oh, cloudberries. These moors are sucking the life out of me. And revigorates Aamu. Skärtjärn. But it's okay to take a rest sometime. I know you don't like this, Lishan. It's so dry. It's really bone dry. What did you see now? She really wants to go on the road. Okay. That's a nice little place. Skärtjärn. So, this can bite us. We are banking on going a shortcut. Given that we have no real reference but the lake, we should go straight that way. Aamu is deadly fascinated by the water. What is this? Actually a path. Going here? Yeah, it is. There's a path going here. That's good. Planks. Oh, yeah, used to be planks. But here it is. There it is. Well, I'm taking a stand, Aamu. I'm not going that way. Even though I see cloudberries there, I'm not going that way. Here, Aamu, is our return path. Unfortunately, it looks kinda sucky. I'm thinking there's a path leading close to the road. Do you have a lot of crap in between it? I think she's hurting. I can understand that. So, we will take it slow tomorrow. Really slow. And you just stop. Yeah. I know you're tired. Oh yeah. So, this one went over a load of bugs. I see some kind of information sign on the other side of this bog. I'm just looking on all the cars and the common cyclist. It's a very light rain coming down. Exceptionally light, but still. Okay, it's starting to rain, so I will have to secure my equipment a little. It started to rain, so I will go underneath the road bridge to secure everything.